You have been a recipient of my grace for a turnaround. You understand? So now gather minstrels, you know, worshippers like you, female worshippers who have the heart to cry out in praise of worship. And then tell me worship. People are going to be used right now. Just they don't even walk out of the Bible to quote. Do you understand? You know, so and I'm like, oh, okay, is that what it is? So I thought it was just in the church. So in the church, I quickly joined the worship team, showing you, okay, okay, it's me, what do
you have? And I thought, knowing from the kind of songs you do, when Vision was introduced, she talked about how you're able to miss people from other genres, from the hip hop, from the galala, and the dance. Now, I mean, to this point, for me to just start lifting holy hands and listening to the
It's amazing how that never left me. Do you understand? And also, I would say, because even me, I would not lie. When you think that you know all God's ways, you just poof. Just like we thought, Tina, I think to my daughter, she said, like, she knew it all, she knew that, done that, you know, what's this nobody's going to do? Mm-hmm. So, and she just,
in fact,
just don't know God enough. You know, I'm not that kind of a person who just lives like that. I don't know God enough. I look at what is there about you that we should know. And the more I discover, the more I do that, I'm actually discovering me. You understand? So when I just discover that, okay, this is about consolidation for kids. You know, I started with praise. Bring this
the highest form of reverence, really.
First of all, I think you guys are a bit biased. Why just you know?
I think she's
biased.
Who is biased?
Alright guys, let's take a break. Let's go see yourself, okay?